daily tasks that we are assigned are checking in with the residents every morning to kind of see what their goals are for the day, and then we can get a better gauge as to how to assist them. So upon intake, we'll do an assessment and we'll do a needs list. So we'll already have an idea of kind of what we can help with the residents, and we just help facilitate that.
I started with shadowing one of the staff members, and now I complete assessments. I do a little bit with intakes, and then I am focusing also on sitting down and actually talking to and hearing the stories of some of our residents. It's really great. It's a lot better. I will automatically say better than what I thought the very first day. The clients are amazing. Everybody has a story, and that's probably one of the best parts and the most important parts. And it's also just really great being able to help a lot of these people and see them go from sleeping on a mat or renting a bed to finally getting housing.
Some of the tasks that we do here at the shelter are helping finding donations or people to come work with the residents or be able to do activities with them. And we also serve as kind of the go-to person for the residents as a resource, anything that they need help with, if they need help, for example, finding a job, working with them to build a resume, or if they need interview attire, helping them identify resources for that, or any needs that the residents have, they come to us.
As an occupational therapist, we look at the whole person. So whether you have disabilities or homeless, so we're trying to make a person functional. And with that, whether you're homeless or not, there's still areas that we can help, probably employment, maybe budgeting, combating some of the systems of drug abuse, some of the causes for that, and a person become more engaged in an occupation of their choice, we help to help them and also help ourselves to become better professionals.
I feel like I've learned a lot about myself in this setting. It really opens your eye to the homeless population in general. There's a lot of things that go into running a shelter that you don't think of on a regular basis, such as the needs. But what's amazing to me are the residents are so resilient. Despite all the trauma that they have gone through, they really push forward and are motivated to, better their lives. And the fact that I can be a part of that means a lot to me as well.